Hey, what up guys? Today we are going to be playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 Remastered. So it's been a long time since I've played any FPS game, so this might as well easily go south. I might end up dying a lot because I have completely lost touch of how I used to play them versus how I play them right now. I don't think there'll be much of improvement because I fucked up. So yeah, so in this game was heavily criticized. It features a mission where you are undercover with some Russian militants and you have to end up killing a lot of people in an airport, like just open fire on every single person in the airport. So it came under a lot of flack for that. So let's just see. This is Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 Remastered version.
Break's over, Butch. Let's go. Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go.
Alright, the ice is good. Follow me. Good luck, mate. I'll see you on the far side.
Hold on! Don't let go!
Your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these Muppets have no idea about here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. On three. One, two, three. Nice work.
Yeah, there are two guys over there.
Thank you.
me behind the hangars at the southwest corner of the runway.
Took a scenic route, eh? Let's go.
How did the weather clear up though?
Roach, follow me, let's go!
Okay, because of the explosion. My bad, I guess. Oh, I'm gonna die. This is the mission that this man came under a lot of flack.
His own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
This mission is something so terrible, so terrible. This is the first time a game makes you act as a terrorist.
Snammy ball.
Just why? Oh, I don't know why I'm doing that.
Check your weapons and ammo. waited a long time for this.
This way, let's go. Go.
Get in! We sent a strong message with this attack, Makarov.
That was no message. This is a message.
The American thought he could deceive us. When they find that body, all of Russia will cry for war.
PFC Allen got fucked.